Presbyterian is starting to welcome visitors back to the hospital. It's been 3 months since Presbyterian stopped visitation as a coronavirus safeguard. But starting today, the hospital is now allowing one visitor at a time for each patient. All visitors will be checked for things like a fever before entering, and they do have to wear a mask. Presbyterian will also help loved ones stay connected with patients through phone calls and video meetings like FaceTime and Skype.